Thank you for being on, Miss Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district, and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxanne Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends the best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show. Dana fans, you can join an AMA with candidate Morales on my blog for the next hour. Until next time, remember to set 1 minute per hour aside for deep, meditative breathing. Helps clear your head. Okay, bye!
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to go.
carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Miho.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero. Permiso, Spider-Man coming through.
Yo, I downloaded your app. Way to bring superhero in.
What's the holdup?
Holidays are forgiveness, but why don't nobody give to me?
Spider-Man! Over here!
You kidding me?
Whoa!
Look! Let me through! Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
Hey, Blair. What's up?
Hey, how's your jump shot these days? Last time we played pickup, Brick City. You been working on it?
I play at school. But I gotta be careful with the whole spider thing.
Man, I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balance, rise up, and follow through.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you wanna test that?
Bring it on, old man.
Hope you got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, taking you down.
should meet Uncle Aaron at the docks.
Sorry, happy spider holidays. Emergency.
Are you ignoring
me? You know where the other Spider-Man went?
Hey, Spider-Man! I love you, man!
Gotta get home to me.
Tonight, Spider-Man.
Nice. I just got this detail.
Yeah.